here I am in Ufa, a city of about a million people, and below me is the Balea River. Behind me is a statue of Salavat Yulayev, who was part of a rebellion against the Tsars in the late 18th century. He didn't do very well, actually. He was captured and then dragged by his nostrils to prison. But he's viewed as an important figure in terms of the Bashkiri people, and he appears on their coat of arms.